But when does Christ come to Joseph? It would have to be the little kingdom before May 5th. We'll know well before May 5th if it's not this year. You won't have to wait till May 5th, because now you know the first kingdom is not May 5th. The first kingdom is over that day, and a horrific period is over that day. And I'm going to tell you about it, more about it. I'll see you Sabbath. Good night.